I would say Ronaldinho. Ronaldinho is a player who's got it all. He's got speed, strength, technique, scoring ability. You know, all those ingredients makes him